And yet no two of us are the same. We cannot break it from this side.
Really now?
There's a way out. I knew we'd put that cave behind us.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
Indeed, you are correct.
Thank you. I felt certain I would find you here, Arisen.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when... I dare say, I've accomplished a few...
Are you fit to travel?
I grant you roaring flame. Let me get that. Look there. I espy another statue. Shall we search for a path to lead us to it? Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it? I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to me. Thank you.
silent as the night.
Any loose coin about? Enough to make me rich? Hot work, Nick.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you.
Do come again.
Welcome.
You're the Arisen, aye? There's aught I'd ask of you. A personage of great esteem is to return from Batal to Vermin. I speak of Sir Augustine. He is a noble and the leading voice of opposition against the Queen Regent. Your aid is requested in guarding his ox cart as it travels the high road. As a potential ally to your cause, 'twould do you no favors if he were to come to harm. I trust you will cooperate, and bear in mind that this is a matter of the utmost secrecy. Not even the captain of the guard has been informed of it.
You have your orders. Read them and follow them to the letter.
Let us do everything in our power to render aid to those in need.
Not much going on hereabouts.
Welcome to the start. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Come back anytime. Welcome. We serve all manner of fine ale.
How extraordinary.
Hello.
to do.
I'm in fine. You look like you've not a care in the world.
Where was
our
shame and letting
well,
down
you met, sir?
Fancy again.
It's obvious, ain't it?
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Someone talked about this.
Got to focus. My head will roll if aught goes awry.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure, sir. Have we some business I'm unaware of? To tell me that Albert has been playing the part of a beggar? That man who would sooner starve to death than lift a finger in the pursuit of honest labor. If this is a jest, it is in very poor taste. All the same, I shall test the truth of your accusation, and who better to make it plain for us than Albert himself? I will place these clothes somewhere about the house. If he has aught to hide, his reaction when he finds them will doubtless be very telling. You may visit us again in a few days' time. Fear not. I have no intention of causing a fuss.
Apologies, but I can't...
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
It would allow us to save our strength. Assuming we're not attacked, that is.
This ox cart's bound for the...
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
About time you showed up. We've been waiting for you. Our mission is simple. Sir Augustine will board the oxcart. We must safeguard it from would-be assailants till it reaches its destination. See to it that none approach. The Queen Regent's supporters will come for Sir Augustine's head. Of this, we can be certain.
Oh, a quiet day is a welcome. Come along now. What was that sound? Who's there?
Hold a moment. I'll be handling Augustine's escort from here.
Foul brigand! We shan't allow Sir Augustine to fall prey to the likes of you!
There's no need for theatrics. I know your aim here. Ah, here's a surprise. We met at the tavern, remember? Fair warning, cuz. This craven isn't worthy of your trust.
He speaks madness! Subdue him at once, ere he injures our noble charge!
Why, if 'tisn't Sir...
You would betray me. Have you lost all sense?
You believe me, then? That's a bit of a relief, actually. Thanks, cuz. I shan't let them harm you.
Curse you! All that planning and... for what?
Phew. I appreciate the confidence, cuz. 'Twas a welcome surprise. But I can't linger here, I'm afraid. My apologies for this. Follow after me, if you can. Succeed, and I'll share the truth of all of this.
A knight-bound foreign.
Chopper's master!
Use these flames to smite our enemies. Well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it passes.
What a glorious success!
Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt. This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
We're unlikely to find any warm hearths down here. Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard. Master! Master, can you hear me? Are you unharmed? Pray seek an exit. I shall search for a way to rejoin.
We meet again. Hoy there. I take it you lost your footing as well? You seem to have fared better than I did. I took the fall for Augustine, only to find myself waist deep in monsters. Still, so long as he escaped, I'd wager that makes this a job well done. Speaking of, I was to tell you the truth behind all of this, wasn't I? I'll be glad to oblige you, of course, but we ought to get moving first. What say I explain while we search for an exit? Time to get to work. Not bad. From what I've seen of your skills during that mess in the tavern and today's business, I can say you're really something. And my word ought to carry a fair bit of weight, considering my reputation as a warrior of unparalleled skill. Turns out, as a sellsword proves himself, the list of those who can afford his services grows shorter and comes to be written in finer ink. Makes for a duller life. Though I can't say I've any complaints about the weight of my pockets. Still, I hunger for a real battlefield, where a single misstep spells death. I crave the simplicity of it. There's naught else like it. The clashing of bodies and wills. I'd not say no to a fight with you. Let's have at it when I'm all healed up, eh? Mayhap, I'll not give you a choice in the matter. I'm not sure what's brought me here. I suppose I'll have a few drinks and hit the hay.
That escort mission was a trap concocted entirely for your benefit, you know. It was supposed to give those responsible a means to incriminate you. But Augustine is no fool. He had his doubts about his summons to Vermin and hired me to watch over him in an unofficial capacity. So I looked into the cart that would be escorting him, and lo and behold, I found your name. But it wasn't on the list of hired guards, oh no. Rather, your name was on the list of persons to be on guard for. In short, you had been called in to act the part of the culprit. Mark my words, if you'd carried on with them, Augustine would have been slain, and you would have been held responsible. You'd not have stood a chance against all that if it hadn't been for me. Aye, methinks I've earned my pay this time, and then some. I protected my charge and got you away from the scene without your being branded a murderer and thrown in jail. Now all that remains is to escape this place. I expect we'll find a way out soon enough, if we only press on. Still, I've got to wonder where this craven plot came from, and what you did to warrant it. One thing's for certain, you must have powerful enemies in Vermin. But why? 'Tis not as though you're the Arisen True. What? You are the Arisen. Ha, 'tis a small world indeed. You've piqued my interest even further, cuz. I've no business here. Best I hit the road. Right, let's press on. Judging from the flow of air here, the exit can't be far. Well, this is a right awful place to be cut short. At least you made it out all right. Don't worry, cuz. I'll be fine on my own. After all, I can't afford to die here. We haven't had ourselves a real bout yet. We'll see each other again. You can count on that. And when we do, you'd best be ready for the fight of your life.
We are reunited at last, Master. I do hope you encountered no trouble in the cave. 'Tis done. Shall we visit the manor, as the maid bid? Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
A chance to recover our strength would be most welcome.
You have my protection!
Oxcots, I'll need to see some coin before I let you on. This Oxcots bound for the checkpoint.
How might I be of assistance? I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Now we can return to this location whenever we've a fairy stone to hand.
Greeting! We see a great many customers give impressive.
What am I to make of this?
It will take a better mind than mine to solve this. Interested in my wares?
Welcome, sir, after all. 'Tis folly to linger on a single... vocation when There are so many exciting methods of combat. Be tried. Do come again.
Well chosen, Arisen. I'm certain. And you'll master that vocation as no other could.
I eagerly await the battles to come.
Reckon your roads, trade towns, can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least. You'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Pleasure doing business.
Interested in my wares?
Well, hello. Oh, there's always demand for weapons. particularly near the border, where... quarrels occur every other day.